Thomas was everywhere.
Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Retro Tech Comms. I am your host, Jacob, and today I bring with me two people. Introduce yourselves.
Okay, I'll introduce myself first. I'm Daniel.
And I'm Brad.
And today we're going to play for you a very, very special game that was featured on the Sonic Hacking Contest called Sonic the Very Useful Engine.
Okay. What is this?
Might I note that my ring count is now Thom-asses.
What's going on?
So like the, yeah, Thom-asses.
The rings are Thom-asses.
Thom-asses.
The flowers are Thom-asses.
Oh, my,
oh
god.
My god. The but song!
Who in their right mind would make this?
The totem poles are Thom-asses! No!
Oh my god.
No! Everything's Thom-asses!
The waterfall is Thom-asses!
What the oh my god, it's so beautiful though.
Yeah, it is.
What the
it
fuck? Sonic's just like, that's no good.
Yeah, he's like, continue walking. I don't want to look at this anymore.
Crab meats! The crabs! Oh my god, they're Thom-asses!
Oh my gosh.
So, yes, this was a hack featured in the Sonic Hacking Contest. It's Sonic the Very Useful Engine.
Thom-asses. Yes, Thom-asses.
The pole was Thom-asses.
Hey,
they should have made Sonic
count.
Thom-asses. Why didn't they do that? That would have been awesome.
What is ring count? Look at it.
Yeah, well, I know that, but I mean, like, they should have made, like, put Sonic's face being Thom-asses.
Thom-asses. Oh,
that would have been amazing.
I actually think that's a New Game Plus thing.
Okay, well, you're going to get that, and we're going to record it.
Oh my god. Everything is Thom-asses. I'm Thom-asses. You're Thom-asses.
We're all Thom-asses.
Oprah.
Me, Thom-asses.
Oh yeah. And you get a Thom-asses.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Thom-asses was everywhere indeed. The giant ring is Thom-asses!
Oh my god.
Okay.
Sonic has passed.
Sonic has passed Act 1. Thom-asses was everywhere.
Are we sure we didn't?
Oh my god,
a,
the song's even playing. The song's even playing in the special stage.
As if the special stages weren't trippy enough. I mean, jeez, you have to see Thom-asses face everywhere.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
This is like, oh my god.
This is ridiculous.
It's so perfect, though.
The things people come up with is just absolutely hilarious.
I believe this was spawned by a joke between... The Chaos Emerald was Thom-asses!
Oh my god.
I got my first Chaos to- Oh, no, sorry. Thom-asses Emerald.
How
would you say it? Like, a Thom-asses Emerald? Or
a,
like...
A Chaos Thom-asses.
I don't even know how to pronounce. I'm trying to fuse the words together, but it's not working.
This fucking song is playing all the time. Can you two hear it?
No.
No.
Unfortunately, but.
Oh, okay, here I'll just. Can you hear it now?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah. Good enough.
Oh, this is actually good for syncing my audio. This fucking song plays every time you have rings with you.
Jeez.
Oh, I died.
I saw that in like 5 frames per second.
They should have had like.
So it was like death.
Oh, they should have had Thomas the Train like come up with
yeah,
bloody
come up
eyes
and like
devilish face.
Yeah, like devour your soul.
I think he's already
that,
devoured
I'm sorry,
my soul.
That would have been like the icing on the cake, if you ask me.
The icing on the cake.
The yes, exactly.
Sorry to make jokes, but.
I'm censoring that, actually.
Okay.
The oh invincibility god. Music doesn't even play, it's just the Thom-asses theme.
Oh my god.
Everything was Thom-asses. This is so- Oh my god, the chameleons!
What? Wait, where'd it go?
It's a chameleon, it disappeared.
Yeah,
but... Oh, well, yeah, well, I knew that, but I mean, like... Never mind.
Hopefully we'll see it again, because that was disturbing. Oh, I was one ring away from getting it. Seriously?
Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, so but every time you collect 50 rings, or in this case, 50 Thom-asses, you get to go to the special stage at the end of the stage if you keep them.
Tom Cruise.
Yes.
Now that would be a mod I'd like to play.
Nothing but Tom Cruise. Oh my god.
Oh, there's the chameleon again.
Alright, where was it?
You went by way too fast. I mean, of course you're Sonic, so...
Yeah, last processing. Ow.
See, that's what you get for being a fanboy there for a second.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Oh, whoa!
Yeah, it sounds like Billy. I can't do it, Dan. You do it.
Whoa!
God dang it.
Excuse me.
You should have entered that contest. Onage Pranks had for like the closest voice or whatever.
He had a contest.
Yeah, he had a contest. Well, someone won like I can't remember what they won, but they had a contest for it. But anyway, enough about that. Thom-asses on the freaking spinny thing.
Yeah, that's.
Thom-asses is the flower.
Oh my god.
Like, I feel like Thom-asses is just gonna emerge from the screen.
Oh,
yeah,
no,
what I see is like you're sleeping and then all of a sudden Thom-asses is like there next to your bedside.
What are
Oh
my god! Robotnik! Oh my god!
Oh jeez. Are you serious?
Why?
I think they were on bath salts or something when they made this. I'm not.
Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
This is like.
And he just flies off like, I'm done.
This is like the best worst thing ever.
Oh, I'm surprised it's not.
I'm surprised the animals are not Thom-asses.
Yeah, Thom-asses.
Yeah, that would have been funny if it was.
What the
Thom-asses?
Marble Zone, Act 1.
Oh, jeez. Yep. That's a shrine to Thom-asses right there.
This song! This freaking song!
Oh my god. Why? Oh my god.
Oh my god! And the monitor that's Thom-asses' face for a split second.
Wait, do what?
Oh my god, the torch in the back is Thom-asses!
Thom-asses.
Everything- oh god! Well, that was stupid of me.
Even death is Thom-asses.
Oh my god!
Everything is Thom-asses.
You know, this that would suck song. If somebody's name was Thom-asses and they were watching this.
What?
To all the Thom-asses who would watch this.
To all the three subscribers Jacob has. If any of you are Thom-asses. Please leave a comment saying I am Thom-asses.
I am
I am in full support of the Thom-asses initiative.
Yes.
The Thom-asses initiative.
This actually sounds like it's gonna be
the stonework is Thom-asses.
Oh my gosh.
Now I want to see a mod for Minecraft called Thom-asscraft.
Thom-asscraft.
Yes. Just this.
We've probably said Thom-asses like 50 million times.
You should have a counter.
Yes.
You should have a Thom-asses counter.
I will have a Thom-asses counter.
Oh my god.
All right, Barry. How many times have we said Thom-asses? I died again at the same spot. And I got a game over.
Oh, jeez.
Thom-asses. You could make a dubstep of that.
Oh my god.
Thom-asses.
Alright, well, since I screwed up, I'm just gonna go to the level select. And no, actually, you know what? I want to see if I can access the New Game Plus. Because there's a New Game Plus that actually adds a lot of stuff to the game. So let's just see if I can access it.
Thom-asses.
Thom-asses. Okay, hold the A, B, and C buttons through the demo, and the demo should act like a retard.
Oh, look, it's Thom-asses.
Yep, he acted like a retard. Good.
Of course. Oh, wow. Yep, I expected that.
Now, hopefully, geez. When I play 9F, it'll work.
9F.
Nope, it didn't work. Alright, so I can't access New Game Plus. I have never been able to figure out how. So, this isn't going to be a Let's Play at all, because I'm not going to Let's Play a mod. So, let's just show off every single zone, shall we? We've technically shown off Marble Zone. So, what zone do you want to do next?
Sure. Why not?
Which one?
Starlight. You're the closest to it, so why not?
Alright.
We have to do, Spring Yard next.
Okay.
Spring
Yard. Oh, this song. The bombs are Thom-asses!
Oh my god.
Oh, jeez.
If that isn't the most happy bomb.
Ah.
Here, I'm here to educate you with my explosions.
Educate?
Yes. I don't know.
Alright, look, if you can see Thom-asses's face in the static for like a split second. Do you see it?
I feel like this is gonna turn into a creepypasta. Whoa, where's your bottom half of your body?
Oh, it's behind a shrub.
Oh, okay, that scared me for a second. I was like...
Like, geez. This is actually gonna turn into a creepypasta?
Yeah.
Thom-asses was everywhere. Thom-asses.exe. Oh my god, the Orbinaut!
Oh my gosh.
Oh jeez.
Thom-asses was everywhere.
If we could only get Morgan Freeman to narrate this.
And Thom-asses was everywhere.
And Thom-asses was... I can't do Morgan Freeman. I'm gonna stop.
And Thom-asses was, I can't do Morgan Freeman.
Morgan Freeman. That's the closest
he
I
will
can
find
get
a way. Thom-asses always
nobody
finds
can
a
do
way.
Morgan Freeman but that, Morgan Freeman.
And that one guy that I showed you that video on.
Yes.
He was like... It was hilarious.
The other one that was closest was that, like, duck video, Jacob.
Oh, god dang it.
Oh,
don't
bring up the duck
video. What the duck?
And then the Morgan Freeman narrated by Morgan Freeman one.
Yes.
Oh my god.
What was it like? I can't remember. I'd have to see it again. It's been a while. Probably almost been 2 years since I've seen that video. Well, more like a year and a half.
Oh, screen locked.
Uh-oh. Why is an Eggman Thom-asses?
Oh, that's like a lost opportunity right there. Like, Thom-asses should have been on the post.
Yeah.
They should have just replaced his sprite in general with Thom-asses.
Yeah. Just a giant.
I think that's actually. I think the Thom-asses face over Sonic is actually New Game Plus.
Oh, okay.
Like New Game Plus adds a bunch of really hilarious things.
Is it something you download, or is it something you like unlock in this game?
There's a very very specific way to do it where like you do the level select code and then you press the A, B, and C buttons and wait for the demo to come up. The demo should act like a retard.
Which it did. While we were trying
did. And then a secret screen should pop up. And once that secret screen pops up, you let go of the A, B, C buttons. You go to the level select code and you play sound F9 while pressing C and start, and it should unlock game mode plus.
How long did it take you to memorize that?
I've been trying to get New Game Plus for hours because it's so hilarious, some of the stuff that they add. Like, for example, the music in Starlight Zone would actually be the theme, the piano song from the Incredible Hulk TV show.
Are you serious?
With a blue background. The Wrecking Ball boss is replaced with Miley Cyrus.
Oh my god. Yes. You have to do that.
And the drowning theme is the cantina theme from Star Wars.
That's amazing.
Whoa, hold on a minute. I can't go back. I just noticed something.
What?
The little balances that I was standing on were Thom-asses as well.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I saw it.
What the fuck?
Oh, my God.
Thom-asses was everywhere. Thom-asses.
Oh, good Lord.
Good Thom-asses. What if he's what if he's a different race? What if you're just being racist, Jacob? Just Thom-asses, sir. Or he could be hillbilly and be Thom-asses.
Thom-asses. Oh my God!
Look at that. The balance is Thom-asses.
Thom-asses
was everywhere. Oh!
That was smooth.
Nice going, Thom-asses.
A mass of toes.
No, that...
Ass of toes?
A mass. Oh. Mass of toes. Massive toes. I don't know where this is going. I'm just gonna stop.
Mass of toes.
And on that day, I don't know.
Oh, come on! I just got evicted from the platform. God dang it! The fan keeps
dragging
me back.
Landlord of the game is like, no.
I feel like freaking Sonic fanboys are gonna watch this and be like, this is so wrong. Like,
oh my god,
it's not 4K, Sonic.
4K
Sonic has never been in 4K.
Hey, it could
I
be
can dream, Harold.
I can dream, Harold.
I need more jewelry.
Oh my God. Oh my God. No. Not only no, but hell.
Good old ASDF. I feel like you're gonna have to leave a link in the description for all the other videos we've mentioned in this video.
Nah.
Oh God. God.
For one, I'm never gonna put that much effort into the description like that.
Well, if you have 26 million subscribers.
Yeah, you. I don't know.
I mean, be lazy and be PewDiePie, but. You know.
We do not talk about him in this establishment.
Well, I established that he's Thom-asses.
What the fuck is this game done to us?
Oh my gosh.
It's so trippy that it's rubbed off on us.
Well, it doesn't help that we're getting like 5 frames per second either.
Touche. This is the best I can do, Harold!
I can dream, Harold.
PC fanboys everywhere are like, no!
Oh my God, the bombs.
I need a NVIDIA.
Whoa! My God!
Yes.
What the fuck?
Why is it? Oh, okay, never mind. I thought like the game glitched.
You thought like the sprite was flickering or something.
Because the frames don't help, like I said. So I can't really tell sometimes. But it's so. Jeez, that Thom-asses face. I like how the eyes correlate with which side's going down too.
I wonder if I'm gonna get like a copyright flag for the Thom-asses theme.
Freaking modder sues you. Sir, you used my, mod without
I don't
permission.
I don't think VAdaPEGA would
Yeah, they'd actually like it.
Oh God. This boss.
Oh, jeez.
Topham Hatch, we meet again!
Oh, jeez.
What the fuck? What do I categorize this game as?
Trippy as fuck. Thom-asses-y as fuck. I don't know.
Thom-asses
was everywhere.
Or, yeah.
That should be the name of the video. Thom-asses. Thom-asses.
Three Thom-asses play Thom-asses.
Yes! Yes, do that.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
I feel like I'm gonna regret that later though. Sonic has passed.
Oh my Sonic gosh. Has Thom-assed. Scrap brain zone, oh god. Well, oh no! This song plays here too!
Sir, I don't think there's anything wrong with this.
Thom-ass. Don't get crushed!
Oh, okay.
Don't get crushed! Oh my gosh.
If anybody has not seen The Amazing Spider-Man 2, then you should go see it, because I was about to make a Gwen Stacy joke there. But, let's just leave it at that. You can, like, bleep out what I said if you're so worried about Jacob
or
about...
Or if you've read the comics and understand it before.
If you're Daniel and you're...
Yes.
Spider Nathan Drake. Fanboy.
Fanboy Master 3000.
It's Fanboy 3001, sir.
Oh my god, no, it's 4K.
God dang it! I missed my platform because of you.
Please understand.
Please understand.
Please understand.
Capri son.
Capri
son.
Capri son.
Capri son. No mash.
Wait, Capri understand.
You know, I'm not seeing a lot of Thomas in this stage.
Yeah. It's more Thom-ass to me.
You shouldn't.
That scream, though.
I normally die at that spot.
So you decided to blood curling.
Oh, the bombs are Thom-ass!
Oh my god.
That's so freaky.
In the bombus.
That is freaky.
Yes, a bombus.
Bombus.
Obamas.
Obamas.
Barack O'Thomas.
Barack. Oh, I don't know.
Barack O'Thomas.
Barack O'Thomas.
What the fuck, Eggman?
Oh, Thom-ass.
Or no, not Eggman. Topham Hat, technically. What the hell am I doing with my life?
Thom-ass.
Hey, we have just as much part as what you're doing with your life, so...
Oh no, this is a lost opportunity. This should have been Thom-ass.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would have been awesome. Hey, we're giving the ideas to the modders.
Don't give VAdaPEGA any ideas. Oh god, no.
How about you make a Mario game where everything is Sonic?
Nintendo will love you.
Ow! God damn it!
Is this the Krusty Krab? Patrick!
I realized that I did the voice. I did the answering, or the talking voice, and...
No, this is...
Penis! Penis!
Oh my god.
I feel like
one
you're gonna have...
One of Jacob's many aliases.
Yeah, you're gonna have to, like, freaking edit that out, because it's gonna offend the...
Yeah.
Penis!
Sorry. Vegetables.
Dang it, that's what I wanted to do this entire time!
Offend the
penis.
Yes!
Oh my god!
Wow, that is perfect timing.
Jeez, what the? Okay, the frames just make it look like he's just what? Yeah. No, his spin dash isn't even moving. Yeah. His spin dash was stuck on a certain frame, so it looked like he wasn't moving at all.
He was just laying in a fetal position.
Exactly. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, he's doing it again.
Yeah, the...
He's like, I want to go home. I want to go home. No more Thom-ass.
Ow!
No more Thom-ass.
Thom-ass.
Thom-ass was never born.
Uh-oh. No.
Done in by buzzsaws.
Oh, imagine if that was, like, hyper-realistic graphics on this.
Like, oh my gosh.
Sonic.pdf.
Yes. .pdf. That's like the most basic form of a game you can get.
Oh my god. No.
It's got 16 nibbles of memory.
16 what?
Okay, Jacob, I don't remember if I told you this, but like one time I was looking for some reason I was looking for like the oldest handheld console. And
oh, there he goes in that fetal position again.
Oh yeah, there he goes. And like this was like a handheld console like from the early 80s maybe, and I looked on the specs, it had a 16 by 16 display. It had a...
It's already enough right there to just to go, nope, nope.
Exactly. No, and it had, I didn't even know there was a unit of memory below bytes, but apparently it went to 16 nibbles.
Nibbles?
How small nibbles. Is a nibble compared to a byte? Like, is it one-tenth of a byte?
Okay, I would say, like...
Hold on, I can actually Google search this real quick.
Yeah, look.
Hold on.
I mean, yeah, I don't know, like, but I was like,
you know how to spell it? I mean, I would assume it's spelled.
Yeah, it's N-I-B-B-L-E.
That's how I would say it.
What the fuck is a nibble?
It's.
I swear, I just.
It's what you
died.
Do whenever like... you're full, but you want to continue eating.
Just nibble.
I just died whenever I saw that. I'm like, why? It's like, why just make a handheld console then? I know this was obviously back then, but, you know...
What the heck is happening?
So instead of frames, you get nibbles of frames.
Nibbles per second.
Nipples per second?
Yes, nipples. The enchilada per second.
Oh, I'm going to the most official site in the history of mankind, Wikipedia.
Yay.
Oh my god!
It's yeah. It's a 4-bit.
4-bit.
Okay.
Yes,
I didn't
God.
Know you could go to 4-bit.
Wait, a nibble contains 4 bytes. That's what it says.
Oh, wow. Okay.
There are 16 possible values total. So a nibble corresponds
my game
to
runs 18 nibbles, sir.
Hexadecimal digit, thus it is often referred to as a hex digit or a hexit.
The more you know sequence.
I'm gonna do that, you know. Fuck, man.
I
everything
I still,
in this stage wants you dead.
I still remember that the scene that you did with Jonathan where it was like, that's racist! The
oh,
black
God. Kid. God dang
yes.
it! I need to remember that I have save states, god dang it.
Use them.
Probably should.
How about metaphors be with you?
Oh my god.
I was gonna say use the force.
Fuck.
Oh, it just.
Fuck!
It just stopped.
So quick. Like, Brad's all like, I was gonna say use the force.
Fuck!
I've been out of nibble RAM, so.
Nipple.
Yeah. No.
How many nipples is in a nibble?
87.
80, exactly.
Fuck.
Exactly.
87. Nope.
Yes. It's probably like the most.
It looked like an edit. Like you edited that. Like that's part of your video. Like nope. And then it just cuts to a different scene.
Nope.
Nope.
Okay, I'm nope. out of here.
What the fuck?
Nope. Nope.
Nope. Take the top path. Screw this. Ah! Nope.
See what happens when you take the top path.
This is what happens when you think of 16
minutes. Oh my god, the game! Did you see that?
What? What? Did it like just
glitch oh my god.
Somewhere else?
Song's just like, what the? Oh my god!
I don't know what to think anymore.
Sorry, I'm eating chicken nuggets.
Oh yeah, sorry, while you guys are raging at this glitch, I'm just eating my chicken
nuggets. Why are you running backwards?
Because physics.
Nope.
Nope.
Oh, there you go with the fetal position.
Nope.
Yes. Oh my gosh.
What the fuck?
I don't know about you guys, but I've been staring at that pink thing in the background for a long time.
Haven't we all?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
It's just mesmerizing. Especially at, like, 2 frames per second.
Your face is mesmerizing at 16 nibbles per second.
Nibbles.
That's extremely slow. Holy crap. It'd probably, if you had, like, a... Like...
Whoa!
What?
Crushers.
No.
I have 2 nibbles of RAM in my computer, so I can run Battlefield 5 at 500 frames per second.
Oh my god.
In 50k.
Life! Death! Rings! Thomas!
You mean Thom-asses.
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 Excuse me. His name is Thom-asses.
I can't do the Billy thing. Even though I am like one
whoa,
half.
Whoa, whoa! His name is Thomas, not.
Are we there yet? Oh my god!
Art?
Robotnik! Oh, it's so beautiful!
Art thou there yet?
Yeah, just revert to Hillbilly at the end. Art thou there ear?
Their ear?
Their ear.
Their ear.
Their ear. Their Derriere.
Finally. Top him hat.
What is he? Is he twerking?
death. What the fuck?
Okay, like, here's more Thomas.
Thomas was everywhere.
Wait, Thomas is in this game?
Oh holy my god, crap. The background!
Oh jeez.
Look at this! Look at this!
Oh my god!
What is this?
That's creepypasta.
That's the sprite that was, that Eggman was using.
Oh, his, right in ball. The face. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
How did that not kill me?
Post call me.
Rejoice because I took the secret route
we'll be
where
back.
The stage is like literally halfway over now. The fish. The fish.
What? How is that?
The fish!
How is that even a thing?
The fish are
oh
Thomas!
Oh my god! Daniel, look at the fish!
Oh my gosh!
Look at this! Look at this monstrosity!
Oh my gosh.
Why?
It's just like screw logic. I'm just gonna, you know, drive a or however you want to say.
Bubble.
Train underwater. Conduct.
Yes.
Train underwater. You know, I've actually never seen Thom-asses train when I was a kid.
Oh man, I was crazy for it when I was a kid.
It was that in JJ the Jet Plane.
I remember JJ.
Oh man, that was even more disturbing than Thom-asses.
It was.
Bubble!
Sorry.
Okay. The bubble drops the base.
Yes. Yeah, I should stick to making it not with my mouth.
Ah!
That's what you said.
Fuck! Why can't I do this?
Okay. Okay.
Final zone. This is the final boss. What the fuck?
You should play this in slow motion. This part.
Do, do,
no.
Do, do, do.
And then, yeah, play Rocky music.
Or you could go to the Karate Kid route and go, you're the best.
Copyright.
Okay. You just have one big bleep over that part. Just over that part.
Nope.
I could see him in the piston. Oh my god. Yeah, see, he's like, I'm gonna squish you.
I'm gonna twerk you.
Oh, that's good. What did I just do?
Yeah, what was that? That sound? Did that come from your body?
Yes.
It was like, I can't even do it. It was weird. It's like, hey, look, I'm Miley Cyrus.
Miley Cyrus now has a
It's funny you should mention that.
Oh god, how did you possibly have a story for this? Oh my god.
The New Game Plus replaces the first bot. Nope. Replaces
he came
the first...
in like a wreck! No, okay, I'm gonna
actually, stop. She's riding the wrecking ball.
Oh my gosh.
I'm just trying to get the show on the road.
That's hilarious.
It plays the song too in glorious 16 bits.
Yes.
What the fuck?
Dubstep, like, whoa, 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 brrr, da, brrr.
Oh my god. On crack.
On crack.
Oh my god.
Oh my Thom-asses.
Oh my Thom-asses.
I feel like the Thom-asses counter is just gonna break. You should have it explode at the end. You'd be like, it's over 9,000! Another copyright there. Vegeta's gonna kill me.
He's gonna, like, emerge from...
He's gonna emerge with a Thom-asses face.
Oh my god, I need to make that a thing now. We need to Photoshop this. At the end of the video, you need
actually,
to
did that. I show you the cover art for this? Mm-mm. Oh, he's done. Alright, I wonder if he does something funny. Oh my god, his running animation.
Oh my god.
I decapitated him!
Holy crap.
What?
I decapitated him!
Oh
what the heck?
Oh my gosh.
This just got an M rating.
Censored.
NC-17 rating here.
Peggy.
Oh, look at all the little 52. Thingies.
3D!
In stereoscopic 3D.
It replaces the cut! It replaces the credit song!
Oh my gosh.
All I have to say is to VAdaPEGA, the mod creator, is what the fuck?
Yes, I agree.
just, what the fuck?
I think he did a great job.
He did a great job, but what the
fuck? That was an amazing job. This is what, I mean, honestly, this is one of the best mods I've seen for this game. I mean, there's a lot of great mods on there, but this one just, it's a perfect balance of, like, funny and adding, well, it didn't really add anything to the game, but, like...
It just adds a bunch of jokes, but...
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the
well, that's
hell?
Pretty much what a mod would be.
It's a toe mod.
A toe mod.
What the heck? Who comes up with this stuff?
The Japanese.
Jesus.
The Jesusies.
Jesus.
Every time you collect a ring in a new zone, the song resets.
Oh my god.
Just what the heck?
You're probably gonna have to edit the crap out of this video too.
Yeah. I don't mind.
Pretty much, that's pretty much every video.
Your procrastination senses are tingling.
Oh, I edited the I edited the crap out of the Donkey Kong video because that was like 2 hours.
Oh my god.
Oh my god! What am I looking at right now?
I actually can't see it. The screen froze for me.
Yeah.
Hold on. Still frozen.
Yeah.
Oh, there it goes. Try again.
Try again.
What am I looking at? It's
the
Thomas...
Chaos Emeralds?
Thomas juggling the Thom-asses Emeralds.
Thom-asses.exe.
That's pretty much what this is.
Alright, let me try and access New Game Plus again.
You're probably gonna edit this all out anyway.
Alright, I can't seem to access it, but there's one last thing that I want to show you all. Before we are done. So I will just pull it. I'll just pull it up for you. Okay, first of all, here is the Miley Cyrus boss.
Oh my god. Yes. Oh my god. Wait, is that Thomas the Train with the head on? Oh my god.
Yeah, that's the New Game Plus. But the best part, oh yes, the very best part is the cover art.
Oh, dear god.
Where is it? It was just here a second ago. There's the cover art.
Oh my god.
Jeez. I don't think I'll be able to sleep tonight.
I hear that, man.
Dear god.
Well, that was Sonic the Very Useful Engine, created by VAdaPEGA for the Sonic Hacking Contest of 2014. Do you have any final thoughts, guys?
Nightmares. That's all
hilariousness.
Hilarious nightmares.
Thom-asses.
Thom-asses.
Hysteria.
Hysterical.
Alright, well, I have a review for this setup. It's a one sentence review for this. VAdaPEGA, what the fuck? Thank you and good night! Da 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 da.
I do not want this.